Welcome back to Brain Candy TV.
Hey, Brainiacs! Do you remember when we learned about adding with our cool stunt-jumping monster trucks? That was so much fun! Well, there's an even cooler way to do math, and that's multiplication! Okay, Lizzy, let's use our giant dump trucks to learn how multiplication works. Multiplication is like adding, but we repeat it a bunch of times. Let's say we have four dump trucks, and each truck has three cars in it. We could count the cars by adding 3 plus 3 equals 6, 6 plus 3 equals 9, and 9 plus 3 equals 12. We can also skip count by threes. 3, 6, 9, 12. Or we can do it the quicker way and use multiplication by saying there are four groups of three cars. Or 4 times 3 equals 12. 4 times 3 is the same as saying 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. We're adding the number 3 4 times. Eventually, you'll learn the entire multiplication table, so you can quickly do these calculations in your head. This is the multiplication table for all numbers up to 10. Whoa, that's a lot of numbers to learn. But don't worry, there are some tricks to learning a lot of these numbers easily. Anything that is multiplied by 0 equals 0. If there are 5 trucks and 0 cars in each truck, then we have 0 cars. 5 times 0 is 0. If we have 10 trucks, each with 0 cars, we still have 0 cars. 10 times 0 also equals 0. No matter which number you choose, if it's multiplied by 0, the answer is always 0. Any number that is multiplied by 1 stays the same number. If we have 6 trucks, and each truck has 1 monster truck, then we have 6 monster trucks. 6 times 1 equals 6. If we have 12 dump trucks, and each truck has 1 monster truck in it, then we have 12 monster trucks. 12 times 1 equals 12. Any number that is multiplied by 1 stays the same number. 6 times 1 is 6, 12 times 1 is 12, and even 100 times 1 is 100. So every number in the first row of the multiplication table just counts up by 1. 1 times 1 is 1, 1 times 2 is 2, 1 times 3 is 3, and so on. There are other patterns in the multiplication table. Let's look at the tens. It's just like multiplying by 1, except we add a 0 at the end. 10 times 1 is 10. 10 times 2 is 20. 10 times 3 is 30. What do you think 10 times 6 is? That's right! 10 times 6 is 60. That's 60. What's 10 times 10? 10 times 10 is 10-0. That's 100. The fives have an interesting pattern as well. Every number ends in either a 5 or a 0, and they alternate. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, and so on. Here we have 5 trucks, and each truck is carrying 4 beach balls. Let's use our multiplication table to find 5 times 4. 5 times 4. It's 20. So 5 trucks, each carrying 4 beach balls, makes 20 beach balls in total. And it doesn't matter which number comes first. Last time we had 5 trucks, and each truck had 4 objects. This time we have 4 trucks, and each truck has 5 presents. How many presents do we have? 4 times 5 is the same as 5 times 4. They both equal 20. So 4 trucks, each carrying 5 presents, equals 20 presents in total. Can you think of other ways that you can use multiplication in everyday situations? All right, we learned a lot about multiplication. Let's review what we learned so far. Multiplication is like adding the same number a bunch of times. Any number that's multiplied by 0 is always 0. And any number multiplied by 1 is always that same number. There are patterns in the multiplication table that help us memorize each row. And it doesn't matter which order the numbers are in for multiplication. Great job, Brainiacs! You're learning some real grown-up math. Your teachers are going to be amazed how smart you are when you get to school. Thanks to all our amazing Patreon patrons for your support of our show. Especially to these awesome fire truck level Brainiacs. Casper, Henry T, PJ, Jerome, Sean P, Lincoln, Alex S, and Fino. You rock! Hey parents, if you and your Brainiacs have been enjoying Brain Candy TV and would like to join our Brainiac Club for some fun perks and help support our show, please check out our Patreon page at patreon.com/braincandytv. You can also support us by watching on Amazon Prime Video or on the fantastic kidoodle.tv app. Thanks for helping us continue to create fun educational resources for kids around the world.